Good morning, children. Let us start the next assignment of class 8, the National Movement, the last phase 1919 to 1947. You know very well that non-cooperation movement was launched by Gandhiji to fight against the British. Now let us see what happened later. What happened later? So what are the things that were associated? Delhi Chalo was a slogan given by whom? Delhi Chalo was a slogan given by Subhash Chandra Bose. As a part of his fight against the British, he had conflict with Gandhi, left the Congress, and he started moving on to the other countries to take the help of Germany and Japan. So when he went there, he has collected many of the army in the form of the Indian National Army, and he gave the slogan from Singapore. He started marching on to the India, that is Delhi Chalo. Delhi Chalo was the slogan given by Subhash Chandra Bose. Pune Swaraj was the goal set out in which session? Pune Swaraj was set out in the year 1929 in the Lahore session of Congress. The day of Pune Swaraj. Pune Swaraj Day is 26th of January. 26th of January, which we celebrate as the Republic Day today. That is the Pune Swaraj Day, that is 26th January. Gandhiji reached Dandi on. Gandhiji reached Dandi on the 4th of April. Do or die is the slogan given during the Quit India movement. During the Quit India movement, Gandhiji gave the slogan, that is do or die. And Nazi party was led by Hitler. Nazi party was led by Hitler. And you know very well that Hitler, he belongs to Germany. He wanted to fight against the, that means against the other capitalist countries, and wanted to conquer the world. And as a part of that, he has followed the principle that is called as the Nazism. So the party that is Nazis, these Nazism or Nazis were led by Hitler. Explain the civil disobedience movement. What is the reason for the launching of the civil disobedience? What is the reason for launching civil disobedience movement? The Lahore decision of taking the Purna Swaraj, but that is the reason for launching the civil disobedience. As a part of that, what did they do? They have broken the salt glass. Broken the salt glass. And Gandhiji walked from Sabarmati Ashram to Dandi. And these all the miles, that is he traveled 24 days. He walked continuously collecting the followers and broke the salas. Immediately he was arrested. And many diverse opinions made this movement to be diluted, because you can see that many of the forest dwelling people, they started saying that Gandhi Raj has come, and they started not paying the taxes, and they started denying the Britishers, and they started fighting against. That means actually these are not the part of the civil disobedience movement launched by Gandhiji. Hence what happened, whatever the steps that were taken by Gandhiji, they haven't reached to all the people, and there was no uniformity in the movement. When there is no uniformity, when there was no unity, immediately the Britishers can suppress them very easily. That is what happened. Due to that, the British suppressed very brutally. The British suppressed this movement very brutally and caused lots of damage. That's all for today, children. Tomorrow we'll meet with one more assignment. Until then, children, have a nice day, and thank you.